But our top story tonight, headstones toppled, grave markers destroyed. Vandals hit a Lancaster County cemetery. Good evening, everyone. I'm Meredith Jorgensen. Columbia Borough Police say the Holy Trinity Roman Catholic Cemetery was hit sometime overnight. News 8's Carrie Babick has that story new tonight at 11.
Beyond the gates at Holy Trinity Roman Catholic Cemetery in Columbia, many find comfort in knowing their loved ones who have passed away are safe.
We get compliments, very well kept.
But sometime Monday night, someone came through the cemetery, knocked over, broke, or destroyed around 50 tombstones.
It's disgusting that anybody can't let the dead rest in peace.
Some stones vandalized date back to 1940, 1909, and as far back as 1875.
And with stones that old, parishioners say some may be able to be repaired, but they cannot be replaced.
Gerald Fisher is the caretaker.
There's a cross that goes on top of that. That goes on top of this. This goes on to there.
He's never seen so much destruction in the place he looks after every day.
It had to be more than one person. I don't think one person is going to topple over one of these stones like this, sir.
Tuesday evening, parishioners like Sandy Schmidt came to check on the graves of loved ones.
My husband's parents are right down over the hill, his aunts, his grandparents. They're all here. I'm going to be here. My husband's going to be here.
She's thankful her relatives' tombstones were untouched, but still leaves her and other parishioners asking why someone would do this.
To get their kicks out of something like that there, it's hard to fathom.
They should let these poor people rest in peace.
In Columbia, Lancaster County, Carrie Babick, News 8.
There is a $1,000 reward for anyone who has information about the vandalism. If you have any information, you're urged to contact the Columbia Borough Police.